My name is Cristela Tencio.
And I'm Erica Bistro. Welcome to this week's edition of Staff Appreciation Week.
Speaking of staff, where's Andre?
Whoa!
How'd you get here? Hey, Ms. Goldberg.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
Oh, I'm good. Do you know who's running for senior class elections?
I actually don't, but I know that some of the candidates would love to introduce themselves.
Dude, look at this picture.
Oh my god.
Hey, what do you think about the election?
It's eh.
Who are you gonna vote for?
Yeah, Rexy for VP.
And Jenny for president.
Do you think they're responsible enough to take care of the senior class?
Not only are we varsity triathletes,
but we're also very involved in extracurricular activities.
And we have good grades.
Do you think senior year is gonna be fun?
Man, I don't know. Yes, if you want to wait for VP
and me for president.
Gosh, I hope they listen to our ideas, to be honest.
We will! If you manage to come give us your opinion, we will be able to do what you want to do for senior year.
Jet Official Beats.
Morning in the gun, know you wanna ride now. I'm the one, yeah. I'm the one, yeah. Can you sip up all those other imitators?
Hey, Monash, my name is Tunia, and I'm currently running for vice president. I hope that with your ideas and my ideas, we can make next year a fantastic year.
Cruz and I'm running for treasurer. And I approve this one.
Before we leave, we just want to say how much we appreciate you and all that you do for our students in Pomona Vista.
Oh, thank you so much. We love working here and we love our students.
Yay!
Man, I really like this book.
Well, you have until June 2nd to turn in all your books or else you'll get fined. But if you're broke, turn them in.
June 2nd?
June 2nd.
The Friday before finals?
The Friday before finals.
Oh.
Yep.
Thank you, Ms. Preble, for always organizing the library.
You keep us interested and you expand our vocabulary at the same time.
Monarchs, it is Staff Appreciation Week, so teachers, if you haven't already, make sure you come by and check your boxes. There are surprises waiting for you.
Thank you for all the hard work you do around campus.
I do a lot of work.
Yes, you do. You go to classrooms, you make sure everyone's doing what they're supposed to be doing, so thank you.
I appreciate that. It's very nice of you.
Hi there, how are you?
I just wanted to tell you thank you for everything that you do.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate you a lot.
Thank you.
I want to thank all teachers for not letting me give up and pushing me to strive for more. And thank you.
I appreciate teachers.
Why did you become a teacher?
Why did I become a teacher?
Yeah.
Look at these 34 or so reasons why I
became. Only by teaching that even if I have a bad day teaching and they go home and they go, you know, I really didn't learn anything, at least I can choose one-on-one to have a positive interaction. Are you crying again?
So the reason why I became a teacher, because I liked sharing information with students and with people and talking.
Thank you, teachers, for your encouragement in the stressful time of college situations and accepting.
I love all my teachers I have for the past 4 years. Love you.
Muchas gracias, Ms. Sanchez.
Por ser una de las mejores maestras y por tener la paciencia de Alberto.
Thank you, Mr. McClure, the best, and we'll miss your class.
So why did you become a teacher?
Because there was nothing else I could do with an English degree.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. because a vision softly creeping.
Monarchs, have you ever thought about joining ASB and being in one of the most awesome news ever?
Hey, what does this mean to you?
ASB is wonderful, okay? ASB applications are due this Friday, May 19th, okay? And this is really important because ASB is like a really big part of my life, and like, you know, no one would know me if not for Athletic Andrew on the newscast. So if you want to join ASB, you could just join ASB and be on the newscast with me, okay? Maybe I can make some friends, you could be friends, yeah, I just...
Monarchs, don't forget, watch your yearbook and the spirit pack at the beginning of the year. They will be distributed to you on Tuesday, May 30th in the Student Support Center. Go! Hey guys, it's Athletic Andrew here. Just want to let you know that next week's Spirit Week has lots of great Disney-themed spirit days. So Monday we have Teacups Day, Tuesday we got Soarin' Over California Day, Wednesday we have Toy Story Mania, Thursday we have Monsters University, and then Friday, it's a Small World, one of my favorite.
Hey guys, Monta Vista's band is having a spring concert on the 23rd, next Tuesday, at 6 p.m. in the gym. It's $5 to get in. Theme is Madness and Mayhem. Also, real quick, a shout out to Miss Leonard because she's just an amazing band teacher, always helping us out with our music and getting us ready for everything. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Koyman.
And I'm Aubrey.
I'm a student director here at Monarch Theater, and we are doing The Road Taken. It's a four-act play with other student directors, with Brandon, Kincaid, Tristan Bury, and Olivia Tavernelli. And the show will go through Tuesday through Saturday, all at 7 p.m. You can get your tickets $7 in advance at the finance office or $9 at the door. Come see us.
Quick shout out to Gerardo Perfecto and David Valencia for getting league champions for boys tennis, Michael McMillan and Juan Rios for getting third in doubles, and Kevin Lazo for getting fourth in singles.
Teachers and staff here at the school, making my past 3 years an amazing past 3 years, inspiring me every day, and yeah, just being amazing people and making Monta Vista a great place. Thank you.